witness this week. Man, the good fellowship. Man, that gets me about warm out keeping them up. We've just enjoyed them so much. We're just glad to have them, and it's a privilege to turn the service to them tonight. Even you obey the Lord.
Amen.
Praise God. God bless you.
Praise God.
Oh, thank you, Brother Tommy. We certainly have enjoyed the wonderful meeting. It's been so good. Amen. Y'all been so good too. Enjoyed your singing and you obeying the Lord. I've seen a lot of things in life, but I've never seen anybody shout with a trash can on his foot. But you never know what's going to happen around here.
Right.
Church.
Right.
You just never know, you know. Praise God. When you get this false, anybody get beside yourself. It is possible, I
guess. Yeah.
Get beside
him. I seen that good smile on his face. I was wishing I had one for both of them.
Thank you for the offerings, real sweet honor. We really have enjoyed this week. This is a grand week with us. Been so sweet, so good. I trust you've been blessed.
Thank you, Jesus. I want to add my testimony. I'm really grateful too for revival. I thank God for what we have felt in these services from night to night. And I don't know when I've ever enjoyed a revival like I have this one. We've just had a wonderful time in the Lord, and we've had a wonderful time just visiting and fellowshipping together, and it's just been good.
It's been together.
Praise God. I appreciate everything you all have done for us in this revival. Thank you for all the wonderful food that you've brought in. Thanks, Sister Mary Lou, for those wonderful meals that she's prepared for us. And I was telling her today that her and Sister Hazel Smith out in South Carolina, I believe, are two of the greatest women I know in entertaining evangelists. They just know how to do it. Praise God. And I just appreciate Brother Tommy and Sister Mary Lou.
Yes.
And I know that you do too. And just work together, love one another, pray and seek God, and build a great work for God here in Little Flock. Praise God. Country needs holiness, don't they? And people are hungry and thirsty and longing for God in many places they are. And I believe there's hungry souls around in this area that you can reach. Praise God. Be a light to a dark, dismal world. Do all you can for Jesus. One of these days it's all going to be over, and He's going to reward us according to our works. Praise God. The boys are going to play for you a song entitled